No, so guys, have a fish in the net. Unhooking pliers, keep the fish in the water. That's what I always try to do. Wet the hands,